I mean, being serious, you're going to don't know what, where the science come from. But you gotta be real. It had to be something that we could see. Keep it pushing. Keep it pushing. So when you look on some of the synopsis, you will see that the womb of Newt is an upside down pyramid.
Right.
See, that pyramid is a womb. And that's why the king was placed deep down in the womb of the pyramid. And just like Ra, he will rise again. When being born at the tip, that's the birth of the sun. And you see right there that the brother being the sidewalk, you see that melanin. If you right, it's gonna give you right, brother. And that's in the morning time.
Yeah.
You see? And them sisters know, because they know that's probably one of the best times. You see what I'm saying? Because there, you can do what you want to do. You know what I'm saying? All the things you ever wanted to do, you ain't got nothing had a good day, you got one today. You know what I'm saying? You rock. That's resurrection. Resurrection is re-erection. Re-erection. The possibility to procreate again. Our people worship procreation. Keep it moving. And so you see, everybody always talking about it's a waterfall. And it's all this and it's all that. It's the greatest monument ever built to the black folk. There it is right there. Right. There it is right there. You see the sun being born from the womb. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. And so we being raised up on the sweat.
Right.
You're being raised up on the square. The Masons took that.
Right.
They took that and took some fallacies and shit and put it around and made up a mythology. You keep anything stupid, that don't mean it's the truth.
Wow.
Okay?
Wow.
You ain't got no
belief in nothing. You don't know nothing.
And so you see that when we talk about this pioneer, we know it to be true. Because the sun, I mean, for your balance to rise up, nigga, that's energy.
Right.
Because you know what it's going to take. It's going to take that walk. I hope.
There you go.
Niggas, I don't know.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Talk about it, huh? And so that shows you how the sun and the woman and the man are connected. Because as soon as a man rise up like that, he's going to go see his queen.
Right.
Flat out. What else is he going to do? That's procreation.
Right.
That's procreation of life. And the sun is helping us do that when we write in our minds and in our bodies. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Because we're going to get to that beast. Keep it moving, God's son. See? So, now if you ain't right, see, you're going to fluctuate. See? We might be already there. And so, you got that come with eating that bullshit, not working out, not getting your sleep, stressing. Stress gonna kill you.
Yeah.
You got to learn how to let out. I don't know how niggas say it, though. They say you got to learn how to let it go. We can't let this shit go.
Go.
You know, knocking on the door, we can't let this shit go. So stress kills that. The operation. It kills because you're not, it's an erratic frequency running through your body. Keep it moving. But see, you want it like this. You want to shit out like this. You see, and it's possible. You see? Look at this.
That's real.
Look, keep looking.
That's real.
And I know it's right. Now look, this is men.
Uh-huh.
Hey, do you notice that when they carve men out, you can see for 2,000 years the hate of the black man's style.
Right.
Yeah. Just like they were carved, they would castrate the brothers when they met you.
Right.
They just had this hate for us like that.
Right.
You see what I'm saying? Keep it pushing. Keep it pushing. Keep it pushing. And so you see that now Ra is going through the physical body of Newt. He's an egg again. See, that's our seed. I'm going to show you. That's the seed of the African inside of the sun. Our people saw us one with the sun. Ain't no white man ever thought no shit like that. He ain't going to seed nor shape. We are diametric opposites.
Right.
Two extremes. And he knows it.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
All the time I say, God damn, you go to, you got your dinner table and you got salt and pepper up there. Why is it salt and pepper? Why ain't pepper reaper and garlic? When the white man eat his blood, see, he ain't confused like this. Mm-hmm. He keep it real. Niggas think, oh, this white no good. All the niggas on the one side for him. All on one side. He ain't got no niggas on his side. That's just like you looking at the chessboard and niggas got white pieces, even on their side. Keep it pushed. So you see right here, you see the spirit of the seed inside of the sun. And it's black. And so when you look at the symbols and you look at the image of humans, divinity always is shown black. That's when you know they reach divinity. Keep it pushed. See right there, the sisters holding up the sun, symbolically what we did was take the revolution, the resurrection of the sun, and we patterned our spirit after that same resurrection story. Our whole resurrection story is connected to the sun. And so all that, that's the anthropomorphic story. When you talk about Osiris, Isis, and Horus, that's anthropomorphic, that's the human story. But when you talk about Lu, and you talk about Ra, and you talk about it, that's the cosmic same story. You see? Keep it pushed. So you see right there that we got sun. That's new. You see right there, and you see the seed right there. We see, we going to the sun. That's why they had to burn so many of our souls, because it was too saturated with solar worship. Ain't no white man gonna live out no solar worship. Mm-hmm. And you know this, we diametric opposites. They can hear the goddamn story. That's your devil. Everything got a diametric opposite. That's cosmic law.
Right.
Just like people always want to talk about creation, but if they balance with cosmic law, they have to also take into consideration that the world might may have always been.
Right.
That's balance. Keep it pushing. Keep it pushing. And so now they want to steal our story. He's a fake solar star. Keep it pushing. Because I got too much shit to show. And so now you see the six Arrakis. The six Arrakis right there. Coming through the rooms. They know the goddamn story. But you see how they push the sun down. It gives the illusion that the power is emanating through the image. Keep it pushed. Who's the true God? Who's the true God? That's God on the, that's the Son on the cross. But the anthropomorphic image don't exist. Keep it pushed. And so you see there's a Son inside of us. There's a Son inside of us. You think the cracker can deal with that? See, where's that Son inside of you? You got to have divine thought. You got to have that system of the function. And you must repel and keep in check your diametric opposite.
Yeah.
I
don't
want to hear that bullshit from you. Get the fuck on with that garbage.
Uh-huh.
We got motherfucking wars about to start on this planet. You sick ass niggas talking that garbage shit. I'll be glad when it's on and popping. So we can just take some niggas out. You don't even have to worry about
yeah.
I can't wait.
Right.
When it just blows and you just take niggas and you ain't even got to worry about
it. Right. Oh. Yes, sir.
Keep it pushed. And so how are they selling that shit? Selling you this shit. The enemy attacks. He keeping y'all blocked from your energy source. Every day. With the full And if they ain't yesterday, I better die. I ain't gonna tell you the pain I went through last time. Even if this motherfucker on the street. I ain't gonna lie, I love you, but I'm not gonna lie. Kill me, guys. And why do you always say, I'm not gonna allow that to happen again? You know what I'm saying? Then shit happen again. You know what I'm saying? Push. Pentecost. When the supposed Holy Ghost hit these 12 individuals and Mary, and then now all of a sudden they can cure and heal and raise, and you can see it on the wall thousands of years ago. Pentecost. See it here in the quote. It ain't no coincidence. It ain't no coincidence. They move on. Keep it push. Wait till I get you to the meetings. Keep it pushed. Y'all got that. The lake of fire. That's a purification water. See, once you understand God's natural opposite, you understand that the black man's heaven is the white man's hell. You see what I'm saying? You see us, we all in sons and shit. That fire of purification is holy. You see what I'm saying? And you know damn well, the crackers right there ain't gonna get in here. They're not gonna come through the lake of fire. You see? So it has a different effect. So you can never think like a fucking you corrupt it in your thinking.
Right.
You don't understand the balance in the universe. Say no motherfucker playing wrong. Play your motherfucking role, man. Play your motherfucking role and do the moon ain't going to goddamn sun. Everything has to take its place, and everything has its own definition assigned to it by the Creator. What's yours? Everything that comes, I tell you, everything that comes into creation, whatever it is, it automatically knows what it is, what it's supposed to do, and it goes to doing it, all without being trained by the Lord. Okay, ask a nigga what he is. Motherfucker, go straight to a book. This is me. Just me over here. This trap over here. See, just me. But what is your divine responsibility that was assigned to you by the Creator?
That's right.
See, if you come here and get all this other shit, you don't get that. You ain't got shit.
Right.
You ain't got shit. Keep it pushed. Keep it pushed. So now, when you look up there, you see that's our set. Now I put that Holy Spirit in. Okay, because the Son, that's the Son that's up there. A lot of people say that the Holy Spirit is Hebrew, and it's not true. The Holy Spirit is our set as the fact. Somebody should explain that to y'all. Because a dove is feminine, okay, and that our set is also the fact. So the Holy Spirit, even when you look at the damn Trinity, you see we missing. It's the one.
Right.
So the Holy Spirit is our set as the God. Not Hebrew. Keep it pushed. See? So when you walk through that lake of fire, when you come out the other side of that door, you black. And then you can sit on the throne as a Messiah. You have been purified. Keep it pushed. I'm going to show you. You see that door right there? A lot of people saying that the man wanted. You see all of this song of worship? We diametric opposite. To us, the fire is holy. That's why they say in the Bible that the second baptism will be in what? Fire. That's the last purification rite. Keep it pushed. Keep it pushed. Keep it pushed. Keep it pushed. Now we're going to deal with this halo. See how? All the time, they're going to devote the sun. What did they do to honor? They took the ram and made the white God to Sama. The first devil, you see, just the right surroundings with all. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. You'll see right, no, all right, go back one. You see right, see how the sun is above the head? It's praying. See how the sun is been demoted? You can go ahead. See how the sun has been demoted? What happens is if people start to have an illusion that the power is emanated through the image. And after a while, they'll be able to show the image without the damn halo. And wean your ass totally off a soul. Now, nigga, all you had to do was put a crack on that look like Jesus. Back then, for something to be divine, a religion, it had to have a halo. Not all it had to do is show you a pepper wood that looked like that crack of cheese, and you'll say, God, dang it. You in the lot. You in the lot. And they can nail that goddamn lot shut on you. When you believe in that, keep it pushing. Keep it pushing. That go, all right, go back one. That go for Muhammad. That go for the Muslim. All faith, soul worship. Anytime you see the halo, it's soul worship. It's the demotion of the worship of rock. They cannot dispute that. They cannot dispute that. Keep it pushing. And they got that shit from them goddamn Byzantines. Just like they got that, when the Ottoman Turks conquered Byzantine, what they do? They took the Hagia Sophia and made it a mosque. And that's how they got that particular architecture for mosques all over the world. But when you go to West Africa, the difference between the Muslims over there, they made their mosques at same rate like pyramids. The goddamn white Muslims go make their shit like the Romans. And so you see again at the top, you see that rock is climbing. And with the youth circle, they have the molded rock. Keep it pushing so I can get it. And then they used to put the rays back there so you would know it was the sun. Then they started taking the rays off. So you get just some energy emanating from the image. Keep it pushing. Now you got this fake ass memory. See, once you know the science, see, they are blocked from the mission. They're blocked from the mission. You know that. You know that. Anybody that's true to their African spirit. No, damn well that white man is blocked from the mission. Mm-hmm. So don't let no people nowhere talk about he knows anything about African culture. Because he's blocked. He don't know. Only thing he knows is what we tell. And he's going to distort that shit to his benefit. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. And so you see right here, supposed to be talking about some goddamn crescent and star. But it's a sun, it's a solar term. Keep it pushing. And you can see right there, that one is at Abaddon. You can see where they have the circular windows at the top. So the sun can shine in at various times of the day and bless the temple. You get it in Rome with the captain, you get it with the lion ass Jews. And you get it from the feeding ass here. You can see the commonality. We choose between them. They argue with each other. We whooping all day. Keep it close. The synagogue. The sin, S-I-N, of God.
Wow.
See? The synagogue. The synagogue. That's all it is. Keep it close. Lie. Talking about that ain't showing nothing out of Egypt. Well, goddamn, when you see the sun on the wall, way before you can see anything in Israel, quit lying, nigga.
Right.
That boat is sinking, brother. We're trying to throw you a goddamn, you know, dessert, but you better grab that motherfucker and come on. I ain't gonna keep arguing this shit. 2016, these crackers is rubbing up the wall.
Right.
And it's about time. Y'all need to be like,
that's right. You gotta
get prepared. You gotta get prepared. You know you can do some shit. You ready?
Yep.
Yeah. Relax in the shit. We're believing in that shit. We're thinking that shit gonna help you in a time of crisis. And there was a motherfucking God is gonna help your ass. You gotta get that will to survive, not only to survive, but prevail.
That's right. That's right. That's right.
Right.
Yeah. Black power.
You might have to go wild and kill up some motherfuckers.
Black power.
That's what somebody got to say. Because they know we a peaceful people. And they know goddamn well if we don't step up and defend us, we just going to be gunfire. Any motherfucker runs who's going to slay us. That's how they always be. Mm-hmm. They be roaring with one another as soon as they see every one of us on the spot. So we gotta get it together. These wars is revving up. These motherfuckers about to get wrecked and do something. You can see it right now. I see it. And I think it's the shit. And that shit could be right here.
Right.
You see what I'm saying? what motherfucking side you on. Uh-huh. Okay? Don't get running with these motherfuckers that gonna throw your ass out, you know, just to know how you, you know, work with and help them get to a certain point, then they cut your ass in. Y'all never get the fuck out. Tell God to show up. Oh, fuck God.
You don't.
Sorry, we want to be on God's side. Say, goddammit, we tried. What's the fuck wrong with y'all? We tried to be on God's side. Motherfucker never showed up.
That's right. That's right.
You want to know if a man and his goddamn sons and daughters like that, y'all been with downtown on that. Keep it pushed. And so you see right there that the seed is divine. When you see that our spirit, our young child, that we are born divine, we're not born of original sin. You are not indebted to no motherfucking God for shit. You were born divine. And you got to understand that you got to throw all that out of your thought. What the fuck is that? I'm going to say, fuck, you can run into that shit on your own. You will end up creating that law again on your own. Ain't nobody in here, Rita. We all in here together right now. Ain't nobody killed no goddamn body. And it ain't because of no goddamn books.
Right.
It's because of the spirit.